them on high is we don't sell near the shop. Sell it in the ward, sell it to the mix so they can afford it. But we don't sell right fucking next door. Do it again, it's not gonna be me doing the talking.
I'm stuck here, bub!
Tell me what Bobby Bastion's up to.
We've been moving the speed around town using taxis. Last I heard, the boss was keeping the cash drops in the dispatch garage.
You work for me now.
Next time you see that street preacher, tell me. He's been bargaining folks on that corner for days, and it's starting to scare off the customers.
Don't really know what to say.
He just got shot!
It's irresponsible. And in the other, y'all telling white young men and women that they're somehow the villains in history. What do you think it says to colored youth to get hold of this garbage? What's gonna happen to the head of a colored student sitting across from a white student at one of these newly integrated schools after he's read about the wild-eyed exploits of a murdering slave?
That feels deliberate, don't it?
Yes, it does. And that's a trick of the end. They also get to paint any dissent from the people who actually live in the South as some end of the intellectual divide they created.
Twice in one day.
Cucumber in a combo.
You're right, Remy. It's been amazing, I know, but Yes, it sometimes feels like they don't care how we live down here.
Mm-hmm.
How we've gotten along side by side without having to be on top of one another.
Well, that's our sentiment. Y'all remember, this is the kind of issue you voting on in November.
Make your voice heard.
That's right, make them all heard. Until next time, dear listener.
Go, go, go.